A Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Something up there.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter.
Now to find out what's up there. So much wealth with them. The archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
It's done. We'll die here.
Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith.
madman continues on. I do not know what drives...
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true. Cocos of Nessia, the astronomer.
Thank you.
nothing I can do for him now.
All units just got word.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill.
Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Think I heard something. I'll take a look.
Stay alert.
Hold on. Something's up.
There's more of them arriving.
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Have every chance for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own now.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. He took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir. Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Ah!
See anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit, this was supposed to be a routine op.
The path is never easy. The Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it. But I couldn't pass up this contract.
Thank you.
Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
Clear. Roger. Somebody's someone there?
Got contact! I'm in a flanking position! She's hit! Taking fire! Fire now! Cover! Just you and me!
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left.
doesn't work, we'll have to crimp the pipe and get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. That looks like the valve.
Still up.
All right, let's get it shut. Can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Cover.
Huh?
Hold on. Something's up.
Think I heard something. I'll take a look.
Watch your back.
What was that?
find a way to destroy that tank. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
Thank you.
getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way. Someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away, almost to nothing. Thank you.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down, but it won't stop them.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. Don't have much time.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are
information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him. Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
Cities are not built on plans alone. There must be material, and there must be someone who knows how to build. Damien was that man.
Thank you.
Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.
Thank you.
Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison. Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together. Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together. Maybe I can find Constantine's prisoner. He must know something. Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Thank you. Thank you.
markings. They're not Russian. A warning, maybe? This was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh. Its icon, cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. Works. Thank you. water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. Okay. Should be able to swim through now. This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transport.
Worked.
ancient manuscript on the gifts of the earth.
My love, this letter is long overdue, but I have been hard at work.
Was persecuted, and so were his followers.
Thank you.
quite confident enough with my Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort.
hired by two people, one of them a young British woman. But they left them in the mountains before the avalanche.
Sounds like Constantine's Phantom. Whoever brings her in is gonna be rich.
You go! Advancing to cover! Just you and me!
Small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts. no way to pull that down yet.
Received my last tape in good time.
I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out. writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
Just arrived in the valley, right?
Yeah, with the last supply drop. More coming, I've heard.
A lot of boots on the ground. Whatever they have planned, I think this could be a big one.
Hey, I thought you said Pickett was gonna be at his job.
I thought so, but word is he was on the job for Constantine. Seriously.
Wearing Soviet uniforms. Yeah, I heard.
Jesus. It's gonna get downright warm.
A man can dream.
Soviet propaganda.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up. family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember. The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. No way to pull that down yet. old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken over completely.
Hey, welcome back. If you found any more gold, I've got gear for you. I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay? It's not nukes. A creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech to...
Communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Are you okay?
Oh, thank God. Hannah. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them. I can't believe this. You come on!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. but he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Laura.
Over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
There's a breeze coming through here. Might be able to break through.
Won't.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.